So we're actually gonna go do a photo shoot for Converse.